Hey, that's good names, and welcome to a Tuesday update. So in this past week I haven't uploaded anything, but hopefully in this coming week I've got a few things planned up. First off is possibly internal combustion engines, basically putting engines on the inside of a ship with enough wiggle room so that they don't burn anything up. It's very useful when designing aesthetic ships along with protecting your engines. Other stuff is trying to figure out what type of KSP series I'm wanting to do. I have a couple ideas floating around. So, in press new Sellet Feathers, well, last week uploaded the third part of his Duna series, introducing a craft that could possibly destroy the entire universe. So, they just shipped it off to a separate one. That's gonna be fun to see how it ends. So, on Kerbal Corpse Wars side, not much going on. Hopefully they're going to go through with this. Probably will. They've done a whole bunch of videos on their own channels, but not on the Corpse Wars itself. So, literally just getting in by the skin of its teeth, a comment from Tim Master asking if I can do a Space Engineer C-sharp tutorial on how to rename antenna blocks based off of the model blocks. That'll include variables and renaming blocks. I believe I've seen code out there. I'll go search that up. I don't know that right now, but I'm pretty good at deciphering stuff. So look for that in the coming weeks, a Space Engineer C# number 4, based off of a comment. I like this type of stuff. Supply based off of demand. That's how you do business. So, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next one.